1964, there were more than 2,400 northern white rhinos, but due to people's ignorance, we are now left with only two. But there is still hope. With help from IVF methods, we may just be able to get the species out of the situation that we put them into. But this does not come cheap, and that's why Najan Fatu and the Ol Pejeta Conservancy team need your help. So in 2021, I have challenged myself to ride 1,200 kilometers in order to raise funds and awareness for this species. From the year 2021, there will be a donation link in this description. So if you're able to donate, no matter how small, that would be greatly appreciated by everyone.